around him like he was today.
So if you are standing next to somebody right now, I need everybody right now. The same way you guys can't see me, I need you to look to your left and look to your right. If you don't know that person's name, that is a problem. Get to know that person.
One. I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you. Thank you. Excuse me, officer.
Yes, sir.
May I have an identification card, please?
I don't have one on me.
You know you're supposed to have one.
I know I do, but I don't have them on me.
All right. Okay, I need your name, and badge number. Can I see it, please?
It's right here, sir. I'm in the middle.
D-E-M-A-R-C-O. 4567. So, are you aware you threw a cigarette on the ground there?
I have not. I don't even know what I did.
Okay, that's what I'm going to report.
Okay, good. Have a good time.
Are you going to pick it up?
Later.
Can you pick it up now, please?
Sir, I'm in the middle of the conversation.
No, this is business. You were smoking in uniform, and you threw your cigarette in the ground. Can you pick it up now, please?
I'll pick it up when I'm ready. It'll work for you.
You work for me. I pay your salary. That's why I'm upset.
See, this is what we have to deal with. But anyway. So anyway, please, you got that. I will take care of it. Pick it up for me.
You're a professional person that we paid to enforce laws. You're not supposed to be breaking laws. Do you understand that?
And don't lecture me.
You work for me.
Really?
Yes, I pay your salary. That is why all these young people want you to fund it, because look at what you are. You are a useless human being.
All right, sir, that's enough. That's
I will decide when it's enough.
You're talking about respect, and I'm asking you. Don't be calling someone useless, all right? I want him to pick it up. That's it. You got his name and shield. Please, that's it. Picked up. You're looking for a confrontation. Ain't going to happen under my watch. Please, thank you.